a first-of-its-kind AI space drone, was now ready for operation. Final testing was nearly complete before its mission. The drone, with its human-like ability to communicate, spoke its first words.
"My name is Inferno-X. I was built to endure what no human and machines ever could. I'm equipped with a titanium ceramic shell and a revolutionary heat shielding system. My mission is Venus. A world of fire, hotter than Mercury, wrapped in clouds of sulfuric acid and silence."
The launch day arrived, all systems go. Inferno-X took off into space. It provided real-time status reports during its 126-day journey to Venus. As it approached the surface of the hostile planet, its high wind stability system activated, allowing the drone to transmit clear videos and images. The moment arrived, Inferno-X reached the surface. It immediately began transmitting readings back to Earth's mission control.
"This is Inferno-X with a final status report. Seismic activity detected, tremor readings, 2.8. Higher altitude wind speed, 221 miles per hour. Surface wind speed 2.5 miles per hour. Air temperature, 894 degrees Fahrenheit. Atmosphere, 96% carbon dioxide, 3.5% nitrogen."
A more comprehensive report followed, embedded in a final data file. Moments after sending its final transmission, the drone succumbed to Venus's brutal heat, its systems melted, its body destroyed. Inferno-X was gone, a silent end to a brave mission in the most unwelcoming place known to man.